Depending on the use of the vehicle, there are different requirements in terms of engine specifications and drivetrain. For a customer that's just using it as a runaround on the farm, a two-wheel drive vehicle with a small displacement engine is normally good enough. As the workload gets a little bit harder, we go to a four-wheel drive type system with a more powerful engine, such as the 570 or the 900cc Polaris Rangers. In terms of maintenance, they need maintenance every 100 hours. The most important thing to look at is ensuring that air filters are kept clean and the running gear is kept clean of all debris. In terms of what our customers use them for, they use them for everything from general purpose running around on the farm to security, anti-poaching, conservation, game viewing, or hunting vehicles. We also got certain applications that we use for irrigation, as well as using more anti-poaching, etc.